Red Blue JD.
Ibihe byiza kuri mwese inkora mutima za Red Blue JD. Uyu munsi tugiye kurebera hamwe abakinnyi ba filime ariko babirabura gusa bakize kandi binjiza amafaranga menshi cyane ku isi. Iyi ni Red Blue JD. Nje nitwa Oscar. Dushime. Mbahaye ikaze mu kiganiro. Eka duhere ikiganiro cyacu ku mwanya wa 10 aho turasanga umugabo witwa Martin Lawrence na miliyoni 140 z'amadolari. Amazina yose yitwa Martin Fitzgerald Lawrence. Yavutse ku itariki 16 z'ukwezi kwa 4 mu 1965 avukira mu mujyi wa Frankfurt mu Budage. Ni umunyarwenya agakina filime, akazitunganya, akaziyobora ndetse akanazandika kandi akanazandika ndetse mbere yaho yahoze ari umukinnyi w'iteramakofe mu marushanwa ya Golden Gloves. Lawrence yamenyekanye cyane mu myaka za 90 ubwo yatangiraga umwuga wo gukina filime muri Hollywood nk'umukinnyi ukomeye kandi wabigize umwuga. Akaba aramenyekanye cyane kubera filime y'uruhererekane yari igizwe n'urwenya rwinshi yacaga kuri televiziyo ya Fox yitwaga Martin. Nyuma yaho kandi yaje kwamamara muri filime zitandukanye harimo nkitwa House Party, Bad Boys, Wild Hogs, Nothing to Lose, Bruce Rick, Life, Big Mama's House n'izindi nyinshi. Muri uyu mwaka wa 2020 Lawrence yongeye kwerekana ubuhanga bwe ubwo yakinaga nk'umupolisi witwa Marcus Barnett mu gice cya gatatu cya filime Bad Boys for Life yakinanye na Will Smith. Iyi filime yinjije akayabo ka miliyoni 120 z'amadolari mu minsi ine ya mbere yonyine yari imaze igeze hanze. Ibi byose bigaragaza neza ko Martin Lawrence ari mu bakinnyi babirabura bahembwa amafaranga menshi muri uyu mwaka wa 2020. Ku mwanya wa 9 hari Jamie Foxx na miliyoni 160 z'amadolari. Amazina yose yitwa Eric Maron Bishop, gusa yamenyekanye cyane nka Jamie Foxx. Yavutse tariki ya 16 Ukuboza mu 1967 avukira mu mujyi wa Texas muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Ni umukinnyi wa filime, akaba umuririmbyi, umunyarwenya, umwanditsi w'indirimbo akanatunganya filime. Yamenyekanye cyane kubera filime yakinnye ivuga ku mateka y'umuririmbyi w'icyamamare witwa Ray Charles yo muri 2004 yiswe Ray. Iyi filime yamuhesheje ibihembo bitandukanye harimo nk'icya Academy Award, BAFTA, Critics Choice Movie, Golden Globe Award n'ibindi byinshi byose abyegukana nk'umukinnyi mwiza. Jamie Foxx yamamaye mu zindi filime zitandukanye nka Just Mercy, Robin Hood, White House Down, Sleepless, Amazing Spider-Man 2 n'izindi nyinshi. Reka dukomereze urutonde rwacu ku mwanya wa 8 aho turasanga umugabo witwa Ice Cube na miliyoni 190 z'amadolari. Amazina ya nyayo yitwa O'Shea Jackson, gusa amenyekanye cyane nka Ice Cube. Yavutse ku itariki 15 z'ukwezi kwa 6 mu 1969 avukira muri California muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Ni umuraperi w'umunyamerika, akaba umukinnyi wa filime, akaba umwanditsi wazo, akaziyobora ndetse akanazitunganya. Ice Cube ubwo ari mu itsinda rimwe n'abaraperi nka Dr. Dre ndetse na Eazy-E, itsinda bitaga NWA hagati mu mwaka wa 1991 n'1995 yinjiye muri filime aho yakinnye mu yitwa Boys in Hood ndetse n'iyitwa Friday. Izindi filime zatumye Ice Cube yamamara harimo nka Ride Along yakinanye na Kevin Hart, Fast Fight, Fast Sunday, Anaconda n'izindi nyinshi. Tugeze ku mwanya wa 7 aho turasanga uwitwa Eddie Murphy. Amazina yose yitwa Edward Legan Murphy. Yavutse ku itariki 6 z'ukwezi kwa 4 mu 1961 avukira mu mujyi wa New York. Ni umunyamerika ukina filime, akaba umunyarwenya ndetse n'umuririmbyi. Murphy yari umwe mu bakinaga umukino w'urwenya wacaga kuri TV witwaga Saturday Night Live kuva mu 1980 kugeza mu 1984 yabaye umunyarwenya usetsa mu ruhame ndetse yanashyizwe ku mwanya wa 10 ku rutonde rw'abanyarwenya 100 bakomeye b'ibihe byose. Mu mpera z'imyaka ya za 1992, Eddie Murphy yagiye umwe mu bakinnyi bahembwa menshi ku isi, aho busanzwe yinjiza miliyoni 20 z'amadolari kuri buri filime. Mu mwuga we kugeza ubu, Eddie yinjije mu buryo bworoshye miliyoni zisaga 300 z'amadolari aturutse ku mushahara ndetse n'ibindi bikorwa bitandukanye akora. Eddie mu myaka myinshi yashize yabaye umukinnyi w'umwirabura uhembwa menshi ku isi. Muri 2019, Netflix yishyuye Eddie miliyoni 70 z'amadolari kugira ngo ayihe filime ye y'urwenya. Kugeza muri 2014, filime za Murphy zinjije miliyari zisaga 3.8 miliyoni muri Amerika ndetse na miliyari 3.6 miliyoni z'amadolari ku isi yose. Muri 2015, filime ze zamugize umukinnyi wa 6 winjije amafaranga menshi muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Ubu noneho tugeze ku mwanya wa 5, aho turasanga uwitwa Denzel Washington na miliyoni 220 z'amadolari. Amazina y'uyu mugabo yose ni Denzel Hayes Washington Jr. Yavutse ku itariki 28 z'ukwezi kwa 12 mu 1954, avukira muri New York. Ni umukinnyi wa filime w'Umunyamerika, akaba umuyobozi wazo ndetse akanazitunganya. Yatwaye ibihembo bibiri bya Golden Globe Award ndetse na kimwe cya Tony Award n'ibihembo bibiri bya Academy Awards. Yakinnye filime zitandukanye zatumye amenyekana cyane, harimo nka Training Day, The Equalizer, Man on the Fire, Fallen, Malcolm X n'izindi nyinshi. Denzel Washington ni umwe mu bakinnyi ba filime b'abirabura bahembwa agatubutse ku isi. Niwe mukinnyi wa mbere w'umwirabura wegukanye igihembo cya Oscar kuva cyatwarwa na Sidney Poitier mu 1963. Uyu munsi Denzel Washington yinjiza miliyoni zisaga 60 z'amadolari buri mwaka. Reka dukomereze ku mwanya wa 5, aho turasanga umugabo w'icyamamare muri sinema Samuel L. Jackson na miliyoni 280. Samuel L. Jackson ni umukinnyi wa filime w'Umunyamerika ndetse akanazitunganya. Jackson yatsindiye ibihembo byinshi ndetse n'amashimwe atandukanye muri sinema, akaba n'umukinnyi wa kabiri winjije menshi kurusha abandi bose ku isi. Jackson yashyizwe mu ba mbere binjiza amafaranga menshi kurusha abandi kuri box office yo muri Amerika, aho filime ze zinjiza miliyari 7.7 miliyoni z'amadolari, ayangana na miliyoni 89 n'ibihumbi 900 by'amadolari kuri buri filime. Samuel L. Jackson ni uwa 5 mu bakinnyi ba filime b'abirabura bakize cyane mu mwaka wa 2020. Tugeze ku mwanya wa 4, aho turasanga ikindi cyamamaye muri sinema, Morgan Freeman na miliyoni 300 z'amadolari. Morgan Freeman ni umukinnyi wa filime w'Umunyamerika, akaba n'umubarankuru muri filime. Yatsindiye igihembo cya Academy Award muri 2005 nk'umukinnyi witwaye neza muri filime yitwa Million Dollar Baby yo muri 2004. Uretse ibyo, yanatoranijwe mu bahataniye ibihembo bya Oscar kubera ibikorwa bye muri filime nyinshi za Hollywood. Yatsindiye kandi igihembo cya Golden Globe Award. Freeman yabaye umubarankuru ndetse n'umukinnyi w'amajwi mu biganiro bya za televiziyo ndetse na filime z'uruhererekane. Yashyizwe ku mwanya wa 7 mu bakinnyi binjiza amafaranga menshi kuri box office kuva muri Nyakanga 2019. Freeman ni umwe mu bakinnyi bakize kurusha abandi ku isi kuva kera. Zimwe muri filime ze zamenyekanye cyane harimo nka Angel Has Fallen, iyitwa Seven, The Bucket List, iyitwa London Has Fallen n'izindi nyinshi. Reka dukomereze urutonde rwacu ku mwanya wa 3. Kuri uyu mwanya ho turasanga igihangange muri sinema, Will Smith na miliyoni 370 z'amadolari. Uyu muraperi wahindutse umukinnyi wa filime ukomoka mu burengerazuba bwa Philadelphia yigeze kugira umwenda ukomeye yari afitiye guverinoma, gusa byose byahindutse ubwo yinjiraga mu ruhando rwa sinema agakina muri filime yitwa The Fresh Prince of the Bel-Air. Uyu mugabo yakinnye filime nyinshi zamenyekanye harimo nk'iyitwa Bad Boys, yitwa Men in Black, yitwa Focus, yitwa Aladdin, yitwa Bad Boys for Life, yitwa I Robot, yitwa 7 Pounds n'izindi nyinshi. Ku mwanya wa kabiri hari uwitwa Bill Cosby n'akayabo ka miliyoni 450 z'amadolari. Amazina yose yitwa William Henry Cosby Jr. yavutse ku itariki ya 12 z'ukwezi kwa karindwi mu 1937, avukira muri Philadelphia. Bill Cosby ni umunyamerika wamamaye cyane mu bijyanye no gusetsa cyangwa se comedy, akaba n'umukinnyi wa filime, umunyamuziki ndetse n'umwanditsi w'ibitabo. Cosby yatangiye umwuga we w'urwenya mu myaka y'1960. Nyuma yaje kugira uruhare rukomeye mu kiganiro cyo kuri televiziyo cyitwaga I Spy, ndetse nyuma yaho nawe aza gutangiza ikiganiro cye bwite cy'urwenya yise Bill Cosby Show kuva muri 69 kugeza muri 71. Cosby yashyizwe na Forbes Magazine ku rutonde rw'ibyamamare byinjiza amafaranga menshi ku isi, aho yinjiza hejuru ya miliyoni 80 z'amadolari. Muri uyu mwaka wa 2020 Bill Cosby aracyari ku rutonde rw'abakinnyi ba filime b'abirabura bakize cyane ku isi kurusha abandi. Reka dusoreze urutonde rwacu ku mwanya wa mbere, aho turasanga umugabo w'icyamamare ndetse w'umuherwe muri sinema witwa Tyler Perry, afite yakabakaba miliyoni 700 z'amadolari. Amazina yose ni Emmett Perry Jr. yavutse ku itariki ya 13 z'ukwezi kwa 9 mu 1969, avukira muri Louisiana muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Ni umukinnyi wa filime w'umunyamerika, akamwanditsi wazo, akazitunganya, akaziyobora ndetse by'umwihariko akaba n'umunyarwenya. Perry yanditse kandi akora udukino twinshi tumeze nka filime two bita stage plays kuva mu myaka ya za 90 no mu ntangiriro ya za 2000. Stage plays ni udukino tuba tujya kumera nka filime cyangwa se ikinamico, ariko two badukinira ku rubyiniro cyangwa se stage, ari nayo mpamvu batwita stage plays, ndetse tuba tunashobora kuzavamo filime nyuma. Perry yateguye uruhererekane rwa za stage plays zacaga kuri televiziyo, aho yamenyekanye cyane ari yitwa House of Pain, yagize season 8 kuva muri 2006 kugeza muri 2011. Muri 2011 Forbes yamushyize ku rutonde rw'abaherwe bahembwa amafaranga menshi mu myidagaduro, aho yinjizaga miliyoni 130 z'amadolari hagati ya Gicurasi 2010 na Gicurasi 2011. Perry yagiranye ubufatanye bwihariye bw'imyaka myinshi na Oprah Winfrey ndetse n'igitangazamakuru cye cya Oprah Winfrey Network. Kugeza ubu Tyler Perry niwe mukinnyi wa filime w'umwirabura ukize kurusha abandi bose. Ngayo nguko ngurwo urutonde rw'abakinnyi b'abirabura bakize ndetse baninjiza amafaranga menshi muri sinema kurusha abandi bose ku isi. Mwakoze gukurikira Red Blue JD, nge ndi Oscar Dushime, naho ubutaha Imana ibarinde.
Abacuruzi bafite ibicuruzwa na serivisi nziza ariko bafite ikibazo cy'uko abantu benshi batazi ubucuruzi bwabo. Hari icyo wakora, ibihumbi n'ibihumbi by'abanyarwanda bakarara bamenya ibikorwa byawe. Muri Red Blue JD bakwereka uko ubigenza ubucuruzi bwawe bukamenyekana kandi n'abakiriya bakarushaho kukwegera no kukwizera. Bafotora ibikorwa byawe, bagasobanura ubuziranenge bwabyo, bakanabimurikira abakiriya. Bafotora abageni, bakanababikira videwo z'ubukwe bwabo kuri YouTube ku buryo nta kibazo cyo kongera kubura amashusho cyabaho. Abaririmbyi babakorera amashusho y'indirimbo zijyanye n'igihe, bakanabafasha kumenyekanisha ibihangano byabo. Abantu basobanutse bamaze kumenya ibyiza byo gukorana na Red Blue JD. Abakorera munsi y'isoko rya Kimisagara werekeza Nyabugogo. Wahamagara kuri 0788 36 53 55.
Byigeze bikubaho kwitabira ibirori, inama cyangwa se ibindi bikorwa bikabuhari, ukabikurikirana kuva bitangiye kugera bisoje, ariko nyuma y'ukwezi kumwe ugatangira kwibagirwa bimwe mu bice by'uko muhango wagenze kandi waruhari. Niba urimo kureba aya mashusho, nuko udashobora kwihanganira kureba amashusho no kumva amagambo atari meza. Turi miliyari 7 z'abantu kuri iyi si. Abarenga miliyari 4 muri twe dukoresha internet. Buri wese muri twe arihariye. ateye ukwe, afite ibyo akunda ku giti cye adahuje n'undi wari we wese. None niba dutandukanye, kubera iki twagira ubwoko bumwe bw'ibirori? Kubera iki inkuru zacu abantu bazi barakimwe? Ntabwo bikiri ibanga ko ari we wese ko uyu munsi Red Blue JD ari kompanyi ifata amashusho ikanayatunganya igakoramo inkuru cyangwa se ibyegeranyo bidashobora guhaza ijisho cyangwa se ugutwi ko ari we wese inshuro imwe. Red Blue JD ni inkuru yo kubara, ariko cyane cyane ni inkuru ivuga uburyo abantu bafata amafoto meza y'ubukwe n'ibindi birori. Inkuru y'uburyo babika amashusho y'ibirori n'ibindi bikorwa kuri internet, ubwo ukabubonye uburenganzira bwo gutunga amashusho yawe ubuzima bwose. Nta muntu nzi wakoze ibirori, inama n'ibindi bikorwa ngo areke gushimishwa no kongera kugira bya byishimo cyangwa se kwiyumva nk'uko yiyumvaga cya gihe. Ibi bikaba atagombye gusubiramo bya birori, ahubwo akabikesha amashusho n'amafoto yafashwe mu buryo bwiza. Umuntu wese uvuze ibirori bishingiye ku muryango no ku mibanire abavuze ubukwe. Uvuze ubukwe bwagenze neza, abavuze amashusho n'amafoto yabwo yafashwe neza. Uvuze amashusho n'amafoto yafashwe neza mu bukwe, mu nama no mu bindi birori, abavuze Red Blue JD. Red Blue JD ni indi nyito bakoresha iyo bashaka kuvuga filme mbarankuru zikozwe mu mashusho meza n'ubutumwa butava mu mutwe w'uwabwumvise. Hari ikibazo kimwe kirebana n'iyi ngingo. Ibi byose mwabikoraga mute Red Blue JD taraza?
Abakorera munsi y'isoko rya Kimisagara werekeza Nyabugogo, wahamagara kuri 0788 36 55 55.
Red Blue JD.